head.
Oh no.
I see pictures dancing in my head.
Picture sleep.
Buddy Bert.
What?
Buckle up and we'll fly away.
Whoa! Yeah!
We're adventuring every time the bed starts tapping. Something special's gonna happen.
This is kinda kinky.
My favorite kind of traveling.
Yeah! We're adventuring. Come along with Bert and Ernie. We're gonna take a little journey. Bert and Ernie's great adventures.
We're off to find treasure, just me and my matey. 'Twill sure bring us pleasure and make us feel greaty.
Uh-oh. Ernie, the Pirate Weather Service says a storm is coming right this way.
Don't worry, Bert. We'll find the treasure and leave before the storm hits. After all, we have that map handed down by your great uncle, Arnold.
Hey, give us that map, monkey.
Let us have our map back and we'll give you anything you want.
My pirate hat?
Okay, we'll throw in Bert's sword too.
My shiny sword? Anything else?
You drive a hard bargain there, monkey.
Ernie? Ah!
So what's the map say, Bert?
Well, to find the treasure, cross the stream by leaping from stone to stone.
Okay, pirates, let's leap.
Do you have to do that? Whoa!
Next, go three pirate steps to Uncle Arnold's head.
There's Uncle Arnold!
All right, pirates, take three steps. One pirate step.
Two pirate steps.
Three pirate steps.
Made it! You will find the treasure buried beneath a happy face.
I don't see a happy face.
Me neither.
No, monkey, that's a sad face. The treasure's buried under a happy face. The happy face!
Arr! Treasure!
What's so great about socks, Bert?
You can never have too many, Ernie.
To me, a treasure would be a trunk full of duckies. Oops, the storm's coming, Bert. We better get back to the ship.
And leave these precious socks? No way!
We have no choice, Bert.
You may not give a stitch about socks, but to me, they're as much a treasure as a trunk full of duckies are to you.
Okay, old pirate buddy. If socks mean that much to you, that's good enough for me. All hands on the chest.
Arr! Oh no, our ship's floated out to sea.
And the storm's about to hit. Nothing can save us now, Bert.
Nothing. Except maybe socks.
Socks? You're right, Bert. Those socks really were treasure.
And now we feel gritty, we two and our matey.
Good night, Bert.
Good night, Ernie.